Peggy 12.
We've had some progress with the new business between the Hounds and Dusty Miller.
If adaptive armor becomes viable, we'll see ash crawlers making ultra-long distance voyages. We'll need you and Feme for this. Are you willing to help?
Long time no see.
Like us, he's a god-eater adapted to high ash levels.
Never thought I'd be fighting alongside you. Let's just try to stay out of each other's way. For now, our objective is the same. That's what matters.
What's going on, Amy?
Attention! Our Rigami is rapidly approaching the combat area. Fluctuation in Ashland bias field. Our Rigami influence likely.
This plan is too risky. Abort it and rethink.
No, we're not quitting. The future of the Hounds depends on this job. We've always taken on this kind of risk, with no guarantee of success.
Yeah, you're right.
It's the pressure we feel to fulfill this dream that gives us the motivation to keep going.
So our dream will live on. Forever.
We can still die. Then it's all over.
What the hell?
I have alerts coming in for everyone's vitals.
What?
Please be careful, team.
There's no holding out in this.
Return to base now, people.